Now here's a quick look at the flash business headlines from overseas. The U.S. government has reportedly slowed down the issuance of licenses for the export of artificial intelligence chips to the Middle East. Bloomberg reports the U.S. is currently conducting a national security review of AI development in the region. The Middle East has been actively investing in AI development to diversify its economy beyond oil. Over now to China. It is eyeing to impose a record fine against PricewaterhouseCoopers for its role in auditing embattled property developer China Evergrande Group. According to Bloomberg, the fine could be at least $138 million and could be announced as soon as this week. And finally, social media giant TikTok is working on cloning the app's core algorithm, which may result in a version that operates independently from its Chinese parent, ByteDance. The move comes as U.S. lawmakers seek to ban TikTok amid fears the Chinese government could access data of U.S. citizens through the short-form video app. Hotels and restaurants produce massive amounts of food wastes a day. The United Arab Emirates, where farming on sandy soil can be a challenge, one company has been spearheading a solution to tackle both problems. Take a look.
From Dubai hotel kitchens to local farms, UAE-based recycling app ReLoop collects food waste and turns it into compost that can then be used by local farmers. The circular economy digital app says it helps businesses divert their food waste away from landfills and make growing food in the desert nation less challenging. ReLoop's co-founder Youssef Shehadi says more than 100 hotels and restaurants have joined since its launch in 2021.
We've diverted more than a million kilograms of food waste from landfills, and that amounts to more than 1,200,000 kilograms of carbon dioxide emissions prevented from being emitted in the landfill.
In 2022, the UAE's National Food Loss and Waste Initiative, NEMA, said about $1.6 billion is wasted annually on food. In 2023, the government announced an action plan to reduce food loss and waste by 50% by 2030. Shehadi says ReLoop is contributing towards reaching that goal. The company collects food waste, which is then sorted and taken to a composting facility. There, it is mixed with landscaping waste and screened.
Inside the piles that you see here, the natural organisms like worms and fungi aid in the process of composting to produce what we call brown gold that is very nutritious to be used to produce nutritious fruits and vegetables.
The natural composting process can take up to 12 weeks before it is packaged and shipped to local farmers. The UAE regularly faces water scarcity and has little arable land. But the Gulf Arab oil producer has been pushing to produce more homegrown food to improve food security in an arid country that imports some 90% of its food. Shehadi says ReLoop could help boost the domestic agricultural sector.
We can produce rich compost and soil locally from food waste. And food waste is a very rich in nutrients that really, really enhance the soil structure we have. As you know, we live in a sand desert and we can really turn it into a rich environment to cultivate and to help the agricultural sector and depend and improve our food security for the country.